We're here at AQS Quilt Week in Spring Paducah 2019, and I'm here with Mary Lorenz from Austin, Texas, and you're the winner of the third place in the Wall Quilts Modern, sponsored by Statler by Gamble.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. It's
Have
a
you
pleasure.
Ever won at AQS before?
This is my first entry, and I've never won before. So.
All right. That's wonderful.
Very exciting.
So that had to be really exciting.
It was. It and was like, you, really?
And so had you planned to come to the show, or did you wait till you got the notice that you were a winner of some kind?
No, I waited until I got to the, notice.
Okay. All right. Yes. Then you flew in?
And then I flew in.
Okay.
Yeah.
So well, we're glad you came.
Yeah. Thank you.
And we are so glad you shared your beautiful quilt with you with
Thank
us.
You.
I love the subtlety of the stars in black stars, it's called,
yes,
right?
Yes. Yeah, it was designed, the quilt started out with a collection of black on black fabrics that I wanted to make into a quilt just because I was kind of fascinated by them. And then the embroidery of the little cats that we have here, there's one quilt block for each cat that I own. I am a crazy cat lady. So there's seven cats for seven cats. And it just worked out to combine both of them together.
And then to add just a little bit of color, you used this cat fabric too, didn't you?
Yeah, that were in the same style as the embroidered cats.
Wow, yes. Wow. And so how? And so this was a pattern or an original design?
No, this was an original design. And I just knew that I kind of had a hankering to work with eight-pointed stars. And so I started making them, and then I wasn't quite sure what I was going to do with the quilting on this quilt, and so I got together with my custom quilter, and we talked about how it really has a modern flair with all the black on black, and that this quilt is quilted in the style that we call modern traditionalism. So we have a very traditional block here that's in here, and then when you overlay the quilting on a modern traditional quilt, the regular stars actually disappear and the quilting comes forward. And so that's the style that it's quilted in. And it took us about 3 months to design the quilting together.
Okay.
And then another 3 months for her to stitch it.
And so tell us who that quilter is.
Her name is Laura Esplanade, and she's in Austin, Texas, and she's with the Quilt Lab. And
okay.
She All does right. quilting.
Now, I guess people might want to know, because some of these blocks totally disappear.
They do.
And so did you do that on a design wall when you laid it out, or
yes.
What did you do?
I laid it out on a design wall because they were all so subtle, and I knew that I had this one that really stood out, and so I wanted it to lay it out in a certain purpose in this asymmetrical layout. I really wanted it, this was real purposeful to put this one here.
Yes, it kind of balances the white squares with the cats on it.
It does, yes.
Well, and so this is the first time that you've entered. I hope that you found that process easy.
It was easy. It was very easy to do
it. All done online.
All done online, and it was really easy to upload everything, and the communication was wonderful.
Okay. Well, we're glad to hear that.
Thank you.
So we hope we'll see some more quilts. Now you know you can win. We want to see some more work from you.
All right. I look forward to it. Thank you so much.
All right. And so we'd like to see some quilts entered by you or you and your friends. You all need to be entered. Do you know this year we are giving $463,000 as prize money to quilters? $126,000 of it is right here in Paducah. There still are some deadlines open for the fall shows this year, so you can still enter. Also, the rules for 2020 are at quiltweek.com. Just click on the contest button. So we hope we'll see some more quilts from you.
Hope so too.
And from you too. And we hope you'll join us at an AQS Quilt Week.
Thank you.